Tell me if you relate. You have a gorgeous website filled with high quality images that are guaranteed to catch your audience's eye. Unfortunately, those same images make your website load super slow. You've tried image optimization services, but they lack key features or require lots of maintenance. WordPress fam, those days are gone. I'm going to show you how to automatically resize and compress images using one simple plugin in today's product showcase. What's going on? It's Christy from AppSumo, and I'm excited to dive into today's deal. But before I do, I want you to double check that you're subscribed to our YouTube channel with post notifications turned on so you never miss out on some game-changing tech. Today, I'm going to tell you about Cloudimage, which helps you improve user experience by delivering the very best version of your website to your visitors. Bonus, Cloudimage's responsive image plugin built for WordPress is a one-of-a-kind solution that automatically detects visitor browser frame sizes to perfectly optimize images. Let me show you how it works. Once you've registered, you'll be taken to your dashboard, where you'll receive a quick product tour and be prompted to enter a few details about yourself and your site. After that, you'll receive your Cloudimage token, which you'll want to hold on to for later. There are a few ways to implement Cloudimage into your website. The first and most hands-on way is to enter the code directly into your website. This is done by connecting the URL of the images with the token and required transformations. Cloudimage will then resize the images accordingly and distribute through the global CDN. The library of transformations is massive and guaranteed to fit any of your project needs. For those of you more jazzed with automation, simply install the JavaScript plugin and change each image source attribute to CI source, and that's it. Then, whenever a visitor checks out your website, the plugin will detect the browser's image frame size and for each image and resize to fit perfectly. No more headaches about the right image format or size. Now, for all of you WordPress fans out there, Cloudimage has combined the best of both solutions. You'll install and activate the WordPress plugin, and once you do, head over to Settings, where you'll enter your Cloudimage token, and of course, configure your settings. The plugin utilizes options to improve the speed and responsiveness of your images on WordPress. First up, responsive images, which allows all images on your website to be served from the JavaScript responsive plugin. And finally, lazy loading, which means all images on a page will load progressively. This helps pages load faster because fewer images are loading all at the same time. It's time to retire the slow loading website. You can easily boost your site speed and SEO today with Cloudimage. Sorry, I felt like a burp was coming up. I'm a loser, baby. Okay. Concatenating? That can't be a word. A lot of hand movements right there. And change each image source at head over to settings. It's gonna take a lot of editing on that one.